What's up? No big deal.
All right. There is this situation I need your local expertise for. I may have accidentally pissed off a gang or two. It's easy to do down here, right? Where I'm from, shitting in someone's gas tank is kind of like saying hello and bringing over a fresh apple pie. Anyway, one thing led to another. Now the only way I can see to fix this is to hijack a Go Postal van that's delivering something to their spot. At least that's step one. I'll call you when you have it. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Heckled my performance last night.
You got something to say to me?
That's your truth.
You fucker!
What the fuck do you want?
Huh? Great! Step two, go fit it with a bomb at LS Customs. Step three, see if there's any leftover uniforms you could throw on as a disguise and head over to the hideout.
Fuck me!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Okay, moving swiftly on to step four. Go make a delivery. Park this baby in a weak spot and be cool on your way out. Just don't let them get a close look at you.
This ain't a nice hood for a scroll, bitch!
Get down!
Booyah! Booyah! Shit, you okay?
Well, those guys sucked anyway. Long as there's no witnesses, I can still throw you something.